continue to go to the well in the two-man game. You look at the way that Thompson and King have been playing together. It looks like they've been doing this their whole lives. They work very well off each other, off the ball, able to find each other with the feed on the doorstep, come around, do the dodge, and the other teams are having to respect the fact that both of these players can find each other using the eyes in the back of their head, so they're also able to back in and get some pretty close-in shots. The two-man game right now for Rochester is absolutely fantastic, very dynamic, nearly impossible to guard. And if that wasn't enough, you got a guy named Jordan Wolf. They've got to continue to feed the Wolf. He's very hungry. He loves to eat goals.